Kellyanne Conway defended President Trump's conversation with the Ukrainian president and downplayed the impact of the investigation on the White House. It doesn't affect him. It doesn't affect his presidency. It affects the faith that people have in our democratic institutions, the fact that just based on a whistleblower complaint and a leader call that we all have access to, said Conway, Trump's senior counselor. Conway also seemed to deny that the White House has a dedicated team working on the impeachment proceedings. All this nonsense about war rooms and special people running things, that's just not true at the moment. There's no current need to do that, she said. Conway insisted that the president cutting off funding for military aid to Ukraine had nothing to do with his request for favors from Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky.